Seated dumbbell curls. For this exercise to isolate the biceps, I like to use a 45 degree bench. Grab the dumbbells in both hands. Keep the elbows still and down by our sides and bring your wrists up to 90 degrees. Keep that elbow still, try not to move it forwards, otherwise we'll use more front delt. Isolate the biceps only.